Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Can't decide what to eat tonight? I'm Greedy Smith from Mental as Anything, and there have been a lot of rumours spread around about my ability to cook. Well, it's all lies. I can't cook a thing, but I've got a few suggestions here that even I have been able to prepare in the past, and one of them is an easy little charmer. Ladies and gentlemen, lamb Athenian. First of all, you get your leg of lamb, preferably Australian. We can't have any more New Zealand lamb in because of the new passport laws. Okay, you've got your big piece of Australian lamb, preferably a leg. Now, you get the juice of about 6 lemons, I think, and you pour that in with melted butter into the tin foil that you wrap around this piece of lamb. You just whack it in. And you stick all bits of garlic in it, if you like garlic, it's a very good cold prevention thing. And you put all of that together and you stick it in the oven and you cook it for as long as you think necessary. That is lamb Athenian. Now, you can just serve that with your roast vegetables and things like that, and it's a bit of a big deal thing, but at least it's easy. Well, where was I? But one thing, if you want wines, we've got onto this. We've got our meals now. Wines are wonderful, I find. They help you digest your meal, and they also encourage... pardon me, I've got a bit of a cold. They also encourage that wonderful thing called the dinner conversation, you know, which is... actually, this is just quite off the card, but I had a... When I first cooked lamb Athenian, I had my brother and his fiancée over for tea. And I'm not telling you a lie, but this is the truth. By that evening, the engagement was off after 6 months, and that's the truth. And I hope he doesn't mind me telling this, but it's the truth, ladies and gentlemen. And that's all done through a good lamb Athenian and a bit of dinner wine. A good drink to have with lamb is stout, just straight stout, because it's good, you know, full of your vitamin B and yeast. It's a lovely drink to have with your lamb, and if you want to, you can pour stout. If you pour stout over a roast of beef while it's cooking, it has a wonderful flavour. It really beefs it up. It's like Vegemite. Anyway, okay, well, I'll leave you alone now. Just be good, and whatever you do, eat out.